Hello, today we are learning about present perfect. So present perfect is used to indicate a link between the present and the past. So when we're using present perfect, we will either be using have or has. To know whether we're going to choose have or has depends on the subject that we're using. If we're using I, you, we, or they, we use have. She and he has. Our form, subject, he, so we know to use has. Eaten. I, so we know to use have. I have studied. So we use present perfect to express a past event, but that has present consequences. So what does that mean? Consequences. So he has eaten, therefore he is full. I have studied.